What's going on, YouTube? I'm Rage Bad, and welcome back to Rage Bad Plays Technoparks. So, now we can actually go to another world. Alright, so, we got the Rinker shows her position. Select a new different person. This is about a level when you're stuck at a destination. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I sneezed and I pressed the button. That's a 2-star battle and that's a 1-star battle. So let's go there.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
That talks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Random drugs? I want it! I want the random drugs! Give me the guts of random drugs in my mouth! Okay, so now we're small, but there's two things that confuse me about that. One, how did we get on a table if we got small? We've been on the floor. And two, how did these two get small without even drinking the bottle? And I believe that there's some kind of... I'm going to power pitch. Gonna make your day awful. Got the power out of me. Did you just kill steal me again, Donald?
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey, guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Phil, and it's off with your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you are ready. Now we gotta go collect evidence to prove that Alice is innocent. To lose her head, and she's not even guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat lies in the darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are against the thing. The fourth is tricky. Big rewards if you find them all. Sure, fine. I'll find them all. Can we trust them? Trust or not trust? I trust you'll decide. What is that? I don't know. Hey, how you like me? Alright. I got two potions. What do you want? Oh, you want either. What about you? Give potion. Magic animal. Potion. No.
Here!
Camera. like our puppies. We don't.
Last two.
and this led us to one of the episodes. I believe that was the one that you were saying that it's like really hard to get to. Choose one box. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by its tail. If it hollers, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Yeah. I got her. What in the world was that? That's your evidence. Alice is innocent. Your silence! I am the law here.
I am the law!
Article 21. Anyone who defies the claim is guilty! That's crazy. Tease them at once. Must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. You fools! Find them at once! Find the one who's behind us. I don't care how! Oh, that was only when you were hiding the car and keeping back to attack the queen, but I was too busy worrying about the actual mission. Alright, let's go save. Alright, so that was Red Bad Planet's Kingdom Hearts. Come back next week when we beat this world. Alice in Wonderland World. Right back! Ow!